doing well. All right, are you ready to rock? Let's start this rocking out with a little clap, huh? Come on.
Come on. Oh,
United States of America! How to say no? There you go. All right, how are you doing? You feel good? Have you come here to rock out tonight? Do you want to hear a heavy motherfucking song? We do have one heavy song on our repertoire, and it's on the list right now for you. Do you want to hear it? Join us then, peoples. You feel a little bit better now than you did say an hour ago? A little bit? You getting ready for a big night? This is a big night, yes. All right, we're going to finish off our little part of our shindig here tonight with a little bit of a slow song. But you see, this is an important song because it is about happy endings, let's call it that. Do you want a happy ending? Do you like happy endings? I do too. And this is a song that sort of illustrates how one such happy ending can be achieved in a slightly overcomplicated but however ritualistic manner. And it is specifically about how to obtain a female orgasm. How about that? Yes. I want you to promise me something. That when you come home tonight, that either you give yourself and or someone else an orgasm. How are you up for that, huh? Will you promise me that? Good. All right. But before you do, will you sing the last song with us? It's really simple. Will you sing it with us? Will you sing it really loud? Will you sing loud and clear a song to celebrate the female orgasm? In the name of Satan. Good enough. All right then, peoples of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and beyond. From the bottom of our hearts, from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much for being here tonight. Conclusively, I give you Monsters Clock. The sound of the monster's clock. There is